What is up, guys? Welcome back to another reaction vid. Today, you are tuning in with Triple N Entertainment.
Natalie and Nicole.
Already know. And today, we're going to be reacting to
Big Sean, Deep
Reverence.
She was featuring Nipsey Hussle.
R.I.P. Nipsey.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He passed. I think it was 2019. I'm not entirely sure, but R.I.P. to him, man. I know, but I feel it's gonna be a good song.
Oh, that's Nipsey Hussle?
No.
Wait,
is that Snoop?
I was about to say that.
Is that Snoop? Nah. Of course, this is in LA. Rap, I'm a street legend. Black love me with a deep reverence. I was birthed in a C-section. Helicopter and police presence. We got ops, so we keep weapons. We on y'all block while y'all eat breakfast. A lot of shots, we broke street records. Watch how you talk, I got reflexes. Watching your cheap necklace. Till we slide at the East Exit. That's
a really good picture.
I know, it's a nice painting. Y'all still learning street lessons.
From the mastermind, first you master grind in your team catch. Who's that again in the picture?
Nipsey.
Oh.
I'm the
God, because the street set it. That is Snoop.
And I got pressure on me. 7 days a week is seven on me. Life a test, yeah, I shouldn't do that, that's testimony. Giving them hell, but how in the hell I got all these blessings on me. So the girls I know addicted to social media. All the time they put in, they could've wrote encyclopedias. Mama said it only takes one time to fuck up your whole Wikipedia. And as a son, I can see the type of life that you see me in. After what happened to Nipsey, I reached out to Kendrick. There wasn't even no real issues there to begin with. Lack of communication and wrong information from people fueled by the ego is like mixing flames with diesel. Energy crazy, I realize that it's a two-way street. What's coming is going, if it don't give you more, it drains you. Should be a billionaire based on the time off I'm not taking. Probably why this shit with me get crazy and we lost the baby. And everybody
what?
I'm the one. But we all just want the ones. And I'm walking out the crib to ask me where I'm going. I told
May
you
I go?
Another 10-year run.
Cause
it's banging over blocks and they
that's
home.
Who he's with.
Thinking that's home. Boy, you think that's where you from?
Look at Snoop.
Where you from? You don't know how
Snoop
deep your old but your ancestors had done.
He's only like
all of the sons and
around his 50s, I think.
He's like 49.
Or like basically around his 50s. Story guys a good author. Never was a lot
of in the room. We move like ninjas. And if it costs you peace of mind, it might be too expensive. So I can give you everything that you want from me for free though. Is that the game? Life,
you might not be able to reload.
You better not be naming.
I'm probably wrong.
Hold on. I'm sorry, guys. She over here guessing people, naming the wrong people. That is not the game. She's just naming people at this point. Excuse her. She doesn't really know. So it's best that you just try to focus to the lyrics. Please, can you do that? Instead of focusing on if that's the game or not. That doesn't even look like the game. That's a guy.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay.
And you're the one that knew about him first before I did.
Yes.
For cash, like we didn't have the same chances. My dad hit me up like, why I don't live in a mansion? I'm trying to focus, but baby girl keep holding my mind for ransom. And that ain't how it's supposed to be. This man home got to a beat, and his name shined too. I almost felt like it was me. Damn, I realized all my setbacks were inside of me. In high school, I learned chemistry, biology.
What car is that?
With anxiety.
It's probably a custom-made car.
On an island with depression on all sides of me. With a Glock 17 right on the side of me. Look, I ain't think I had a thought of suicide in me until life showed me all these different sides of me. Too many times I thought the Reaper was outside for me. And how the fuck is people that never met me that hate me? I wonder if you understand that I meditate daily. I feel like my life purpose is to give inspiration.
Right, with people that don't know you always assuming something about you.
I take care of my family and beat the odds that were deadly. You hate that?
The artwork of Nipsey is amazing.
Bless him. If it ain't Nipsey Blue, it's Detroit Blue. It's that Detroit too. I'm bringing it back to my hood like D-Boys.
Clearly they shot this in L.A.
So really?
Yeah.
Nipsey and who? Man, I'll probably say Payroll or T Grizzly. Me and Big Sean talked about doing something recently too, so.
Oh, I guess that's
I'm a tap in.
That's Nipsey talking.
Oh.
It was a good song though. Those cars, though, that go up and down, those cars look familiar. I don't know. I've seen them in a lot.
I can't.
No, not memes. No, not that. But this song was actually really good. I'm going to give it a 10.
I'm going to give it a 9.
It was a really good song. You know, still paying tributes to Nipsey and whatnot. I wonder how many songs he still got out, because, you know.
What do you mean?
Like, you know, artists still record a lot of music before they pass. So what some labels are doing right now is they're like, I guess what they're doing is they're taking the artist's verse or something and putting it in other people's songs. But, you know. I don't really know what to say, but I've definitely listened to a couple of Nipsey songs before.
Like
Double
which
Up
songs?
And the song he did with Roddy Ricch. Because, you know, I don't know, but we. I'm stuttering. I'm sorry. But the song is good, though. Both Big Sean and Nipsey killed it. But anyways, thank you for watching. Thank you for... Oh, yeah, and if I didn't catch on to anything, I know it's like, I don't need people saying, oh, they missed bars. I'm going to come back to this song, and I'm going to just...
dissect it.
Yeah, analyze it real quick. You know, some stuff may slip over my head, but I definitely got what they were saying, though. So, anyways, stay positive, stay safe. Most importantly, have a great day. I'm sorry that I stuttered for like 10 seconds straight. I'm ignoring that though. But anyways, we out. All right, we out. Bow.